Namaskar. Good evening to all of you. I am back with you with another reasonably good company, Havells India Limited. It has produced reasonably good results for Q1. As all of you know, it is one of the most famous electrical brands of India. Largest electrical equipment maker. Its product range is very diverse. Ranges from home and kitchen appliances, lighting for domestic, commercial and industrial applications, LED lighting, fans, modular switches, wiring accessories, water heaters, water purifiers, industrial and domestic circuit protection switch gear, industrial and domestic cables and wires, induction motors, capacitors, etc. Almost all types of electrical equipment are manufactured by Havells India. Havells owns some of the most popular brands of India, like Havells, Lloyd, Crabtree, Standard Electric and Promptech. Now, it has got manufacturing plants at different places like Haridwar, Baddi, Noida, Faridabad, Alwar, Neemrana and Bangalore. In 2014, it was listed as 125th among 1,200 India's most trusted brands. Now, in the last 4 years, what were some of its significant creations? Let us see. In the latest year, 2017, it acquired the consumer durable business of Lloyd Electric, thereby entering the business of ACs, LED TV and washing machines. In 2017, it says it has launched a personal grooming business. Probably an electrical equipment for personal grooming. In the previous year, in 2016, it entered solar business with street lights, consumer products and rooftop generating solutions. That is in 2016. 1 year before that, 2015, Havells introduced India's first brightest LED light, Lumino. It also launched world's most modern electric water heater plant in Neemrana. 1 year before that, in 2014, it became the only company to manufacture entire range of fans, ceiling fan, table fan, pedestal fan, wall, TPW range of fans in-house. So like that, its achievements, every year something new it has been introducing. Now, its CMD is Anil Rai Gupta. So while its achievements technically and in the market are quite good, let us see how it fared in Q1. The net sales are 2,596 crores compared to 1,860 crores a year ago. That is almost 40% growth year on year. And but quarter on quarter, the growth is only 2.42%. Year on year, 40% growth. Quarter on quarter, 2%. Now, net profit, 210 crores in Q1 this year against 121 crores in Q1 last year, which is a growth of 73% year on year, but a degrowth of 7% quarter on quarter. Net profit has increased very impressively by 73% year on year, but quarter on quarter degrowth of 7%. It happens. Equity share capital is 62.55. Basic EPS is 3.37 against 1.94 in Q1 last and 2.74 and 3.61 in the previous quarter. So here also the growth is year on year 74%. Year-on-year, EPS growth is 74%, but quarter-on-quarter, degrowth of 7%. Now, the current market price is around 644 compared to the year ago price of 487%. So, there was a growth of only 32%. So, it has been moving up, but probably in future it may move faster. Again, 644 now, the year ago price was 487. Now, price earning is 47.77. It's not low, but for a company with its illustrious brands, it is not very high. Face value is 1, EPS is 3.37. Volume is 9 lakh plus, so good enough for buying and selling. Now, the point is, the company is moving forward in sales and profits every quarter. Of course, quarter on quarter, this time there is a small, very small degrowth. But year on year, there is an impressive growth. And every year, it has been introducing new products. Therefore, let us assume in future also, it will do like that. And I do feel that as its brand image increases, its sales also will increase. Now, this Make in India, etc. are there. The charm for foreign goods is coming down, especially our northern neighbor, China's goods. It is coming down now. But Havells, being an Indian company, manufacturing within India, its products will definitely move up the table. Let us see. Future will say, we have good electrical companies and Havell is one among the best. It is not a multi-bagger, but it will definitely give reasonably good returns, upwards of 30%, judging by last year. And last year was, as you know, the correction was there, and it has been there from July to August so far. But if your future, if there is a normal market, probably the growth would have been higher in the market price also. That applies to all companies which we have reviewed so far. This one remark, that if there was a normal market, all the companies would have fared at least a little better. Thanks for listening. I will come up before you with another good company. Whatever companies I am choosing, they will give you at least 30% return. That's how I am selecting. Beyond that, I cannot say you buy. Now, you will have to choose. There are so many companies, good companies. So, you will have to choose among them. Thanks for listening. Listen at least thrice, so that you will understand all the points. Thanks a lot for listening.